On this episode of 60 Second Snakes, we will be talking about the fox snake. In Michigan, we have two species of fox snake, the western fox snake and the eastern fox snake. Here's what to look for. First, note which part of Michigan the snake was spotted. Western fox snakes are found in the Upper Peninsula, where they are often referred to as pine snakes. Eastern fox snakes are found in the southeastern Lower Peninsula, often in marsh habitats. Next, check the markings. Fox snakes will be yellowish or light brown with dark brown or black blotches. The head may be a darker reddish or orange color. The underside is yellowish, checkered with black. Finally, examine the size. Adult fox snakes range from 3 to 5 feet in length. The eastern fox snake is protected in Michigan as a threatened species. If you are fortunate enough to spot one of these important snakes, please share your sightings with us. Be sure to leave the snake in the wild and enjoy the experience. This has been 60 Second Snakes. Visit Michigan.gov/wildlife to learn more.